America great.
Sir, 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 we need to talk about your nationalist agenda. We've got the Nazis, we've got the KKK. They're all lined up ready to march. They're waiting for your orders, sir.
Nazis? KKK? Wouldn't that cause irreparable damage to our international reputation? We can't do that. I say, we need to give money right away to whoever is against the KKK, to all people of color, and yeah, that's a ticket. Make it so, Mr. Bannon. Making America great again. Yeah, we are. Mr. President! I just drew up all the latest documents to deport those immigrant families. What? You want to deport the illegal aliens? Well, yeah. Oh, well, wouldn't that cause that would scar families for life. I say, triple the budget for the Dreamers and tear down the walls. Make it so, Mr. Purple People Eater.
Okay, Mr. President.
Good job.
Making America great.
Woo, woo, woo!
Spotted Owl here, Mr. President.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spotted Owl. Good to see you. What's up?
Well, I just have the paperwork right here. We would like to dissolve the EPA and start drilling in the Arctic National Refuge.
What? We can't do that. Isn't that on indigenous lands? We need to give it back to them right away. Let's strengthen the EPA. We need to triple their budget. We can take it from the military. No sweat. Make it so, Mr. Spotted Owl.
Woo, woo, woo! Who is this president?
Yeah. Making America great again, one Spotted Owl at a time.
Mr. President?
Yes, General Pig.
We have the funds now to pay off that latest bimbo accusing you of sexual harassment.
Bimbo? That's very sexist of you. And besides, wouldn't that be abusive of women and mock common decency? I say, let's triple the budget for Planned Parenthood funding. Why, we could take it from, we could take it from the insurance people. Yeah, we need to get rid of that big insurance, you know, and just have, like, single server payments. Yeah, make it so, General Pig.
Yes, Mr. President.
I need to come clean to the world about all those women I